All right, so I was at the range today, and I appear to have a squib load in my JR carbine. It's a 9mm, so I'm going to attempt to use the squibbing rod to get the squib load out. Let's see, we'll feed it through there. Here it's not coming through, so there it is. Very important, check your barrel if you think that something's wrong with the firearm.